heading to AO.
We learned the Black Hand have been using the river to sneak fuel and supplies to their spies. People used to think this river was sacred. Time to purify it, right? I've got recruits waiting to go with you. Smuggle them in and get their hands dirty.
Sarinto said there's a lot of Black Hand activity in this valley.
Troops positioned in villages, armed boats patrolling these once sacred waters, makes my skin crawl.
Thank you.
kind of country is it where the people do not feel safe living on the banks of a sacred river? This is why the Black Hand must go.
Think they own this valley? We'll show them, won't we?
Think I did something to my shoulder.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Oye, spread your wings, Rico! You said it yourself, Rico. Let's hit Espinosa where it hurts. His wallet. Brisa Auto is where he manufactures cars for Solinos who can't afford the imports.
Entering the Prisa Automobile Factory.
That factory is highly automated. Can't build that thing without its computers. Izzy figured out a way to, Eso, just let me. We overload the power grid, then scramble the systems and render the factory useless.
How do I overload the grid?
This factory has been expanded half a dozen times. Power every circuit at once, and the grid will short. When the system reboots, I take it down. Power grid's accessible from three different QC bays.
Yeah. Looks like the buildings are sealed. Some kind of scanner.
Probably only opens for whatever vehicle class is cleared for testing. Console should tell you what he's looking for.
This one's looking for a Prisa Sol. So 21. Qué belleza. Nice ride. See, that worked.
Each of the switches routes power to different areas of the factory. You need to get every section powered.
I'll figure it out.
Anything. Returning to post.
Calling off search for hostile. Resume regular patrols.
She's looking for an Assault dress. This is going to be fun.
Coming in through the road side.
building is testing the Vevesa. A bike. Gotta find one. Like this. Vámonos. Something went wrong. The system is down, but I'm locked in.
Carajo! Eso. Look for circuit panels around you on the walls.
And fill them with lead. Got it.
Aye, hard repair.
And I'm out. What's next?
Plug into this console, and I'll take it from there.
Reinforcements on route.
Easy.
The system's mine. Stay nearby. Rico, I've got some Black Hand movement.
Glory and easy.
The system's mine. Stay nearby. Rico, I've got some Black Hand movement.
Dorian, easy.
The system's mine. Stay nearby. Rico, I've got some Black Hand movement.
This looks like a fun one. How's it going, Izzy?
Still working. Stay close. And stop talking.
Nice work, Izzy. I think I'll take one of these for a little spin.
It was an honor to fly you, Jefe.
it in by 0500, yeah? All right. Ready. Let's get going. The last of the storm chaser equipment is being loaded.
What about the data extracted? Did you learn anything?
Cesar's UFO? I was right. It's one of the prototype cores, only this one is mobile. It works by disrupting the surrounding air temperature. And then this machine creates an artificial updraft, and moments later...
A tornado rips through Solis. Espinosa is testing a weather weapon on his own people.
And he tells us Iapa will be our salvation. Pues, we can't control the tornado core from here, but if it is linked to the Iapa network.
You need to be close for this to work. Ever fight near a tornado?
Ever dive into one?
Where is Cesar? I thought he'd be here by now.
Oh, I'm not sure he's ready for all this just yet.
We taking bets?
Did you get everything I asked for?
Claro que sí.
Ultrasonic anemometer.
Yes.
Image console.
Cesar.
CB antenna.
All the gear you requested is good to go.
I'll fly.
I'm not so sure about this.
I'll fly the helicopter to Prisa Auto. Agale!
You sound sure to me.
Okay. But you've never flown with him.
Let's go build a storm chaser. You've flown one of those before, right?
Taking a minute to adjust to the pendulum effect. Here we go!
Guys, the Black Hand are setting up roadblocks. Be careful.
Are they going to shoot at us?
Not if I have anything to say about it.
Hey, have you ever read Mechanical Failure?
You're trying to tell me something?
What? No, no. It's a good book. We're good. When I flew from Savion, I would pre-flight every aircraft.
Bien, Cesar.
I was a great pilot, but when you see an alien spacecraft during a routine flight and you report it, but they don't listen, so you divert your flights to get photos, and you show them photos, but they still say you're insane, well...
Did you get fired?
See? You get fired. Once we catch that tornado and pin down this spacecraft inside, and the whole world knows Espinosa's an alien, then we'll see who's laughing.
What if he's not an alien?
You'll see.
Rico, Cesar, we're detecting surface to air missile launchers ahead.
What?
Just hang back, Cesar. I'll deal with the SAMs.
One Black Hand unit. Stand by.
here, Cesar.
Listo!
Cesar, listen to me. Just keep flying and I'll cover you. You can do this.
Just keep flying. Si. Okay, I can do this.
Tank squad deployed. On our way.
Lo visual.
Position.
Dios mío, they're coming after me.
Cesar, listen to me. Just keep flying and I'll cover you. You can do this.
Just keep flying. Si. Okay, I can do this.
Some friendly anti-air up ahead. They'll keep the Black Hand off your back once you're past them.
I'm taking a lot of damage, Rico!
Helicopter inbound. Heading to AO.
We should be free of the Black Hand now.
Heading to Prisa Auto.
Cesar.
Did I? Bien.
Let's get that weather equipment inside so you can get to work.
Vale. Getting into position.
Enemy air unit detected. Weapons on.
Be advised. Target at the helicopter.
Your goal to initiate the elevator sequence.
No further contact. All units stay alert.
With the weather tracking equipment installed, it brings the total vehicle weight to 7,500 kilos. Very nice. Windproof. But we still need to insulate the interior with tin foil. See? In the back.
Why would we need to insulate this storm chaser with tin foil?
Reptilians have been documented using weaponized gamma radiation.
Pero, tin foil won't help. You need at least 2 inches of lead shielding to stop gamma rays.
Oh. Okay.
Everyone back to work. She looks good. Composite plating. Do you want with tempered glass?
I thought we needed an upgrade after they started shooting at us.
Horsepower?
625. Does that happen a lot?
Want me getting shot at? No, not really. Yes, all the time. You'll probably want to get used to it too, huh?
How do I do that?
I don't know. Get shot at more? No tape deck.
I didn't think it was important.
You don't think music's important?
I thought that building a tornado-proof storm chaser was more important. Yeah, no, I guess music is important too, sure.
Bueno. Let me know when she's actually ready, hmm?
Okay, so I'll just put in a tape deck then and practice getting shot at more.
Dropping supplies now.
The surface is a mine, but there's a secret Black Hand facility underneath.
What kind of facility?
The capital was hit by a tornado a few years ago. Caused a lot of damage. Afterward, Espinosa built his facility equipped with wind cannons that steer tornadoes away from the pass. More tornadoes come close to the city since.
Vendaval. Don't see any Black Hando.
It is a secret facility. Target these fuel depots and cause some chaos. That should lure the Black Hand out of their hole.
And then I walk right in through the open door.
Once inside, we'll find the console that gives Izzy total control of the facility.
One down.
Door's still shut, though. Try another depot.
That's two.
Still nothing. Keep at it, Rico.
Adios. Shut.
Just keep the pressure on. The Black Hand will have to open that door eventually.
Sort of research area.
Control center should be in the next chamber.
Control center.
Yeah, find the console and let Easy hack in through the main transmitter.
All yours, Easy.
Gracias.
Grab that elevator and head for the surface, Rico.
Unauthorized access from the main transmitter. Sever that uplink at any cost.
They're trying to stop me.
No one stops you, Izzy. Not on my watch.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Black Hand choppers!
Coming to help you out, Rico. fool!